Whoever walks in the light shall shall not have darkness, but will have the light of life.
The light shines through the darkness, and the darkness has not overcome it.
I have come into the world as a light, so that no one who believes in me should walk in darkness.
For it is you who lights my lamp. The Lord my God lightens my darkness.
Jesus said, I am the light of the world.
For at one time you were darkness, but now are light in the Lord. Walk as children of light.
While I am in the world, I am the light of the world.
Your word is a lamp for my feet, a light on my path.
Let your light shine before others so that they may see your good deeds and glorify your Lord in heaven.
Though I have fallen, I will rise. And though I sit in darkness, the Lord will be my light.
You, Lord, keep my lamp burning. My God turns my darkness into light.
The Lord is my light and my salvation. Whom shall I fear? The Lord is the stronghold of my life. Of whom shall I be afraid?
The eye is the lamp of your body. When your eye is clear, your whole body also is full of light. But when it is bad, your body also is full of darkness.
Every good and perfect gift is from above, coming down from the Creator of the heavenly lights, who does not change like shifting shadows.
For the fruit of the light consists in all goodness and righteousness and truth.
Arise, shine, for your light has come, and the glory of the Lord has risen upon you.
The city does not need the sun or the moon to shine on it, but the glory of God gives it light.
I saw that wisdom is better than folly, just as light is better than darkness.
Let us walk in the light.
Please turn in your Voices Together songbook to number 751, Longing for Light. And,
what number?
715. 715, Longing for Light. And,
125.
And feel free to join us on verses 1, 2, and 5 after a brief, introduction.
Your living voice, Christ be our.
sword for the fight. Be thou my armor and be thou my might. Thou my soul's shelter and thou my heart art. Raise me toward heaven, O power of my power. Riches I heed not, nor man's empty
when we are forced to enter darkness or have darkness forced upon us, and the constant reaction to find the strength to see through it, adapt to it, and be the light within it.
We grow accustomed to the dark.
When light is put away, as when the neighbor holds the lamp to witness her goodbye,
a moment, we uncertain step for newness of the night, then fit our vision to the dark
and meet the road erect.
And so of larger darknesses,
those evenings of the brain,
when not a moon discloses sign
or star,
come out within.
The bravest grope a little and sometimes hit a tree directly in the forehead.
But as we learn to see, either the darkness alters,
or something in the sight adjusts itself to midnight,
and life steps almost straight.
Show up at the table again and again and again. I'll close my mouth and let
table again and again and again. I'll close my mouth and learn to listen.
Down on the creatures of Firefly Forest. Let's check in with our wilderness explorers.
Hey, Randy.
Yeah, Clancy?
I think we're lost.
We're definitely lost.
Yep, yeah.
No. Not only because we don't have light, but definitely because you left the map.
Oh, nope, it was a mutual losing of the map. I said, hey, I'm gonna grab the map, and you were like, no, I got it. And so
I never said that. You're putting words in my mouth.
No, this is I clearly remember. I have video proof, but we can't show
that.
What's up?
That doesn't matter right now. You just gotta find a way back, alright?
Of course. Hey, check it out.
Oh, wow, look. Is a moose, a goose, and a platypus.
It's platypus.
No, it's definitely platypus.
No, it's
Batty the platypus! Ah, my arch nemesis!
It rhymes. Moose, goose, platypus.
Just because it rhymes.
It's platypus!
Thank you, exactly.
Wait, you can talk.
This is a magical forest.
Oh, right. Thank you, son?
Well, hi, I'm Randy.
And I'm Clancy.
And we're lost. Yeah. Clancy left the map back at camp, and we don't have any light, so we were wondering if
you guys know where Candle Campgrounds is.
Candle Campgrounds?
Yes.
I don't quite remember where that is.
We could share our light with them so they could find their way.
If we share our light with them, there won't be enough for us.
Okay, fair point. So what should we do to get them out of our forest then?
We could tell them the wrong directions on purpose. It's happening!
Well, thank you. That seems easy enough.
They seem really suspicious. Like, over-dramatizedly suspicious.
It's probably fine.
No, it's not. The goose is fine.
It's fine. It's
no,
fine.
No, okay. You're right.
After a long day, the moon came up and darkness set in.
Did you notice that?
What?
That the moon theme is the sun theme in reverse. You know what I mean? It's like a chord. Play it back. You guys get it.
No, Clancy. I didn't notice that. What I noticed was that darkness set in, all right? We have no light, and you left the map, and now we're lost.
Okay, still, this is still a mutual losing of the map.
I said
I will grab the map,
and you said, I got it! You said, die on me, please!
You're right. We shouldn't be yelling at each other.
We just need to find our way back,
no.
Right?
We need to yell at a common enemy, the light creatures. They gave us wrong directions.
How could they have given us wrong directions? They were so nice to us.
That doesn't mean anything. I don't think you understand the complexities of being nice and good. You should watch a musical, Into the
Wild.
Shiver me timbers!
Don't worry, Clancy. I won't let you down.
Randy?
Yeah, Clancy?
Can you, like, put me down?
I mean, you asked for it.
Without that?
I think you're right. Oh. That's a snake!
That was definitely a snake.
Oh, bear!
We have no life, we're lost, and we're gonna get eaten!
There. An owl. A wise owl.
You gotta help us!
What are you two so worried about?
Well, we're lost in the...
We have no light, and we saw a bat, a snake, and a bear!
Oh my.
Well, what did the bat, snake, and bear...
Oh my.
...do to you?
What? They tried to eat us!
Clancy, look, we finally got light!
Oh, this is awesome, dude.
We did it!
So it is a wee thing.
It's a wee thing.
Hey, look! Oh. They tried to share their light, but your yelling pushed them back into the darkness. You scared them.
Clancy, that's not the camp code.
You're right, and I don't like being yelled at, so we're gonna keep it pushing. Because I don't like you anymore, but I'm going to ask you, can you please call the nighttime creatures?
Oh, I thought you didn't like me, huh?
Simple favor. Do me a solid, bro.
We just want to...
Woo! Woo!
You were here the whole time. Okay.
Thank you so much for this light. We were completely lost, and, I mean, you guys provided us with this campfire.
And you guided us to a new light, you know? But we're still... Literally lost, not metaphorically. Do you guys know where Candle Campgrounds is?
Yes.
If you bear with us, we can help you.
Follow me to the light!
There was no fun.
Wait, what?
Delightful creatures! Oh, dude, no, we synced up! That was awesome!
That was good.
And so, after all their troubles, Randy and Clancy finally found the light.
It seems as though the light found them.
Shine the light for all the world to see. Shine the light all across the land and sea. Everywhere you go, shine God's light so we can know him.
I'm gonna let it shine.
This little light of mine. All over the world, I'm gonna let it shine.
Okay, so we are now going to sing together. So everybody stand right up, and we're going to be in Sing the Story, number one, Praise the One Who Breaks the Darkness. We're going to do all three verses.
Sing the story! Sing the story!
Yeah, I said that.
People have voices together.
Oh, wait, no, I stay up here. I'm professional. It's that
praise the one who breaks the darkness with a liberating light. Praise the one who frees the prisoners, turning blindness into sight. Praise the one who frees the gospel, healing every dread disease, calming storms.
Mind.
O Holy One, through mountaintops and valley floors, you reveal to us the light of your love.
Our hearts desire to bask in the amazing glory of your divine presence.
Encounter us so that we may be changed and transformed. Draw us near that we might receive your light in the darkness.
Help us, O Holy One, to live our lives as reflections of your light.
We will walk in the light as a blessing, bearing light into dark places, hope to displace despair, and love that casts out hate.
Our world is hurting, and we need to follow you more closely.
Bring us into your light.
Amen.